Chapter 7, In Loving Memory. It's time.
Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence. Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I tell you, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
If you guys didn't know, I was in prison. I'm not sure if you guys watched my other videos. Got locked up. People tried to jump me, you know, I had to put the paws on them. So for my newer viewers, go watch those. I recommend you watch it before you watch this. Just so you guys can figure out, like, what exactly happened and all that. Yeah. But if you guys didn't know, which you should know, I'm He Nation's Finest. Alright? And we be turning up. Alright, let's see what I'm doing here. I was living with him, by the way. Joe.
Vito! Hey, you break out of jail? Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in, come in, come in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
Thanks.
Said. Now I got a surprise for you. We're going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going
to
need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot while I was on the inside. Got a much better idea of how things work now.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
All right. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place.
I'm not saying, man, I'm ready.
We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things. Just hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the camp.
Shut up.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bike.
Sure,
what?
But you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the
thing. Hey, right, we still right. Stay
like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went
Yes,
away.
They are.
You'll
yeah.
see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it.
Well, all right, let's go see. I'm gonna wait till I get more money to repair my cars. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I customized this. I think this is the right one.
Damn, yeah, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up, but now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few years now. You really felt bad about what happened, you know.
So what you been up to? We couldn't really talk about much when you visited me.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got
hooked
up with the Falcone family and I started working for
already.
Them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll
Sorry,
see
I'm
tonight.
I'm getting my money up.
I told you, I got a nice surprise for drive. You. But don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry.
Bro, I can't get control
I've been
of this
planning
car.
This for weeks.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Somebody outside right now driving a fucking four-wheeler or something, or a bike. Thing loud. Just driving around town. I can't get control of this car. We're gonna die.
Alright, this is close enough. Park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street over there.
Thanks, Joe.
Oh,
I appreciate it.
Hey, and about tonight, we're going to a real classy joint.
Okay. Oh, I gotta wear something nice. And this is on the top floor.
Okay, here we
are.
I'm
owner?
Sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself.
Okay,
as you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge.
Person.
And here's the bathroom,
from.
Clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want.
Looks dirty. What the hell are you talking about? Look at that. What's wrong with you? You said it was clean.
And here is the master bedroom. And
there's
there
six
is the
beds.
Bed. It's comfy, with room enough
it's
for two.
It's only two twin, dude. You're
maybe three.
Dumb.
And it doesn't
get out
squeak.
Of my house.
Always a plus in my book.
Fuck out.
I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir.
What's
if
this?
You have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me,
yeah,
I have
man.
To go and check out another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see
you. Yeah, get out of my house, nigga. Fuck out my house. Shut my door, too. Shut my door. Hey! Fuck it, I'm gonna get in the house. They're not gonna open for you. They're not gonna open. Fucking idiot. I have to open after I close the door. Nah, he chilling. Okay. Nice, nice. Now I have to go buy clothes. He chilling, smoking a cigarette. Lock it. Yeah, you ain't allowed in my house, bitch. Yeah. Get punched in your jaw. Can't believe I broke my cars. Some classy. Have I drove you? No. Okay. This is a Jetson's car. I'm not even going fast, shut up. Dumb bitch. Making me mad. I don't even be driving fast, dude. Slow down! Hey, shut up. Oops. Oh! I didn't even hit you. I gotta make sure I don't get hit by a car, dang. Okay, so I need something like this. Go with black.
Anything else I can do for you?
Ah, yeah, look at me now. Thank you. Alright, now I gotta go to Joe's.
Enjoy your purchase, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. You know, maybe I could take you on a date one night. You never know. This one's easy to drive. Little Italy, they took that off the Godfather. That used to be my game. I used to play the Godfather all the time. Don't you. We got it. We got to fight. Oh my god. I don't even care anymore. When I get rich, y'all gonna be mad. All my cars are gonna look good. Dang. Keep forgetting where to go. So how's everybody doing tonight? Y'all doing good? I went up one too high, I think. Ooh, doo doo. What's up?
Jeez, I thought you was gonna be a no-show. Not bad, nice material.
I'm not a no-show.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
That what you call it?
You'll see in a minute.
Here we go.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie. Here I am. How's it going?
Nah, not too bad. Not too bad. What, this your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go.
Me too. Let's go. Let's go. Who I'm not driving.
Hey, Vito, you want to drive? Oh, I had a couple of drinks already.
God.
So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
Y'all really always gonna make me drive. I'm done in your car, then.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We so might club. As well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
All right, come on.
All right, let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Oh, I blocked them off. Oh, well.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the camp?
Freedom. Women.
Yeah, well, but besides that.
Nah, you know, women. Booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What, are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh?
Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
Bruh, I'm trying not to wreck your car. But if you want, I mean, I can go all out. Let's get it. See? I'm tricked. I'm tricked again and again and oh shit. Hey cop. You're all honking me, but you're not gonna do nothing else? Thank you. Cause I'm a boss. Just got out the pen. By myself. I beat up like 16 people. Hey homie, what's up? Gonna turn right here. Thank you.
So I talked to Leo.
Wait a minute, what the fuck?
He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys.
Just in the open.
But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work?
Just in the open, just out of nowhere, you just gonna get some?
Well,
Yeah.
Because, you know, I don't want to end up like my old man, and,
Oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's gonna help me, so I gotta help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, scram, baby. So, Vito, listen.
What?
I work for Carlo Falcone. And we're looking to expand our
viewer's discretion is advised.
Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
You're right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
Dancing with the little That's mine. Bro, I'm calling dibs.
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, you know.
Astrology.
Astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
He called.
Sorry,
a
ladies.
Cum dumpster.
It's like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mind.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe!
Wow, what's wrong with you guys? Good drinking.
Hey, I'm going home. Good night, you whores!
He's like, what the f-? But that car got hydraulics.
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
You're staring at it, you lush.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
Yeah. Next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less booze.
Took you out long enough.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito? A
lot better than playing hide the sausage in the showers, huh? What the hell's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, God. That's a bomb.
Yeah, I'm smelling it, too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
What? That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Every time.
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I expect it. We'll figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got his spot picked out, up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
A little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is.
And hurry it up, will ya?
Shut up.
I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killing me.
You shouldn't have did it. Get on my nerves sometime, dude. I'll tell you what.
Oh, stop. Now, I'm gonna hurl.
Came in pure.
Jesus, where's this shit coming from? Oh, shit. Whoa, I don't remember eating calamari.
Can't hold your booze, can you?
Nope, he can't. Mm-hmm. This drive sucks. I'm whipping this thing right now. Wake up, bitches.
All right, we're here.
Finally.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, new shoes. Jesus Christ.
Fucking Christ almighty! How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
Sure. You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Hey, dude.
Boom!
Hey, mother.
Hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Finally, done. Okay, now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Fine, whatever.
I'll do it again.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time.
I don't feel like watching it. I gotta take you dumbasses home.
Can you with this?
I was about to tell you too.
Oh my God, poor Dino.
Hurry back, hurry, hurry back, hurry back to my love. Hurry back, I am yours. Return to me. Oh my dear, it's yours.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Copy that.
I don't even care about these cops right now.
If I hurt you, I'm so sorry.
I'm going back. Ooh, bro.
You're gonna kill somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
You know what? I left my wallet at home.
Stay right where you are.
You know this song, right?
Imperceivable suspect. We're taking him down.
Run, run, run.
Roger that.
Ow, what the f-
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Gotta get out of here. Y'all just sat in the car like some little bitches, dude. What the fuck? Fix it, and the cops are coming. Fucking trash toes. Alright, guys. That is all for today. You see, we will continue into Chapter 8 on the next video. Don't want to show you guys this because I don't want y'all to get any ideas. But Heat Nation's Finest, I'm out. Thanks.